Tim Tebow. It's a name that brings up some bitter feelings to Hog fans, mainly because Arkansas fans felt Tebow stole the Heisman from running back Darren McFadden. The Florida senior quarterback also has a pair of national championships to go along with that 2007 Heisman Trophy. Tebow was voted first team All-SEC in the preseason coaches poll, but it wasn't unanimous. So now people want to know which coach didn't vote for Tebow.
Honored to be here and represent the SEC and the University of Florida. Also here to clear up that mystery that I'm the guy that didn't vote for Tebow. So
I don't get a concern from being number one because, I mean, you could say you're going to get, you could get complacent or, you know, you're not going to go out there and work. You're going to just rest on your laurels or, you know, whatnot. Well, I think that could be true any year.